Well, this is a very important day for the hundreds of women who are part of the Luger Leadership Series. The goal is to encourage the participation of women in politics. Now, today is the 25th anniversary of the group set up by former Senator Richard Luger 25 years ago. State Republican Party Chairman Tim Berry talked about the program's success.
An organization training women to not only run for office, but be involved within the process. 25 years of success here in the state of Indiana of building Republican women leaders.
Well, take a listen to this. 4 years ago, you couldn't even find a woman on the statewide ticket. 2 years ago, there were two. And this year, there are four women running for either auditor, treasurer, or secretary of state.